Yeah, it was good. Definitely interesting to see the progress that we could make together with the team, and understanding more and more the dunes, and not only the dunes, because we tried different terrains. So, you know, happy with the progress. Still a long way to go, but you know, with the team and with experience also, thanks to Jinil, I think we make some progress. Well, I think that the mindset right now is just taking this. This preparation and this progress as an adventure, you know, step by step, learn everything from zero and try to be better each day that we jump in the car. Inside of all of us, I think there is a competitive spirit that it will come alive when the time arrives. But right now, I think it's a long way to go. So, you know, step by step, trying to enjoy every kilometer. Very happy with the team. I think the Toyota Gazoo Racing here in South Africa, it proves that in the last couple of years has been always very consistent, very competitive, and that releases some pressure off the shoulders. You know, in my case, I have so many things to do right now and so many things to learn, that at least I have one thing less to have in my mind. You know, that the car is competitive, the team is there, and they have a lot of experience, you know, especially with Glenn as well. He passed through this process of preparation of the car many, many times, so he knows what milestones we need to reach in every day. So I'm happy, I'm very protected.